ฮัลโหล
ฮัลโหลสวัสดีครับ
สวัสดีครับ
สวัสดีครับ Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
My friend Brett is going to make a video of your story, but using your voice, okay?
In my voice. Right. Now, are you listening?
Yeah, we've been recording.
The guy's name is Bunma. He has a mom. Father name Ma. He has older brother. Lunni.
Lunni.
Bun, Bun, B. Bun, Bun, like a Bunmi. Bunmi, Bunma. Come to Thailand and I'll tell you a lot of things.
Should we bring everyone from the audience to Thailand?
How many friends are coming?
How many friends are coming? Probably like 300 people.
What?
Yeah,
I have time for them to sleep.
Well, you shouldn't have invited them all.
The mother told him, tell him it's time for him to become the monk. Then he said no, he has a good time right now. He don't want to become the monk. Get mad. His brother won't need to do it for him, right?
Do what?
Be the monk. Be the monk. And he said he had like a full-size buffalo, right?
Yeah, like a water buffalo.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah, that's what he wanted to be.
He wanted to be a buffalo?
He wanted to be... No! He wanted to be farmer. Okay. Oh, my God. 300 people can come to my village.
No, no. Okay. I'm going to come back and visit you, but I don't think everyone can go.
Are you coming?
No, we're not coming. 300 people are going to watch the video. We're shooting a video of you telling the story. And then Brett is going to videotape the story. And everyone's going to watch. 300 people are going to watch it. And then that's why when you were like, hey, everyone should come visit me. I was like, everyone? And you said, yeah.
What am I going to do? 300 people. When you go work in the farm, the mother had to bring the food for you, right? That day, his mom kind of late. She don't feel too good. She bring sticky rice for him, right? Bucket small, right? But she put a lot of rice in there. Then she bring to the Bunma. Bunma say, why you come so late? I'm so hungry. I am so hungry. His mom say, sorry. She don't feel too good today. You're not just late. You bring me small pot of food. I have to go to the church, give your brother food, and feed the dog, feed the old lady. You know, think about me. You think about Bunmi at the temple. Bunmi not do nothing. You have to bring food for me on time every day. Why you do this? Try to eat. Not enough for me to eat. I'm so hungry and you're late. You're gonna die today. I'm gonna kill you. No matter what, you make me mad, I won't kill you. Please first. If not enough, then you can kill mommy. But no, I won't kill you first. You're gonna die. Old lady, you stupid old lady. Not gonna be enough for me. I won't kill you today. Then he gets so angry that he get the big stick and hit his mom in the neck. Then his mom dies and he eats. The small amount of food, he can't even eat. Oh, my mom's rice, the lot of sticky rice in here. Oh, I shouldn't have listened to my mom. Oh. And he's really, really sad because he don't listen to his mom. And he called the police by himself. Then he killed his mom. They put him in the jail, like, until he died. That's it.
You used to tell me this story when I was like 4 or 5. You would tell me that story, like, before I went to bed.
That's true story.
What? Wait, Mom, I didn't know this actually happened.
It's a true story.
No, I thought it was like a fable. Like, you made, like, they told the story so that you would say, like, that's why you should listen to your mom. Wow, just right now, learning some stuff about my life, Mom.
You call me again soon, okay?
Of course. I call you all the time. What's the song you always sing me when I call you?
I just call to say I love you.
Yeah,
that one?
That one. That's my favorite song, Mom. Every time
yeah.
I call you, and you sing that song. That's my favorite song.
Okay. I just call because I miss you. Okay.
Okay.
Are you done?